I'm Mallory, and welcome back to KSSH-TV. Today, we'll be showing you a recap of the recent dance show, The Loft, with John Barnuman. We'll also be interviewing Nick Kim on upcoming senior events. After that, we have a Spring Fling skit made by our very own broadcasting team. And finally, Jill Tanahara will find out how heavy people's backpacks are on their new edition of Ponder on This. Now, let's take a look at the dance show, The Loft. That was great, guys. I'm Addison Beavers, and here are your SSHS updates. The book fair is happening in the MUR right now. Be sure to check it out before it ends tomorrow. International Week is today and tomorrow. Spring Break is next week, and we come back on April 4th. If you're a senior, you're going to want to hear this. Senior events are coming up. Here's Nick Kim with John Vardaman to talk about it.
Hi, I'm John Vardaman, and I'm here with
Nick Kim.
So, Nick, what's your role here at the school?
I'm ASB president.
So you must be working on a lot of projects. So what are the senior events coming up?
We have three main events coming up, senior movie night, bowling, and ice skating.
What are the dates and prices for those events?
A senior movie night is on April 8th, and it's free entry and popcorn is included. Senior bowling is the day after, on April 9th. Tickets are $22 and includes 2 hours of unlimited bowling and food and drink. Senior ice skating is a week later, on April 16th, and seniors will get a discount price of only $15 instead of the usual $17 for entry.
Is this event only for seniors, or are underclassmen welcomed as well?
Well, it depends. Senior movie night and bowling are reserved for only seniors, but underclassmen can join us at ice skating. However, you'll have to pay the entire price of $17.
What a shame. Thanks, Nick. Back to you.
Thanks, guys. Spring Fling is tomorrow, and our team has created a special skit for it. Let's take a look.
Do you think she'll say yes?
Do I think she'll say yes? Of course she'll say yes! Alan, this is perfect, man!
Are you guys kidding me? This is horrible! How did you spell the word dance wrong?
Dance is spelled with an S. Oh my god.
Right. My bad.
Come on!
That's on me.
We're gonna have to do a lot better than this, if you wanted to say yes.
We can help.
We're saved!
Okay, guys, I really hope this works.
Now she won't say no.
Yeah, Alan, you never even told us. Who's the lucky girl?
Well, I think that's gonna remain between me and her.
Yeah!
Hi. I know we we don't know each other very well, but will you go to Spring Fling with me?
Alan, this is terribly written. Way too many exclamation marks, you have no commas, and you spell dance with an S. No one is going to be charmed into going to the dance with you with a note like this. Better luck next time.
Why does this always happen? How am I supposed to find a date now? Spring Fling is tomorrow, March 25th at 5:30 p.m. Tickets are $15, 13 with ASB, and 20 at the door. See you there, Santa Sue.
Have you ever wondered how heavy people's backpacks are? Well, you're about to find out. Here's Jill Tanahara with Ponder on This.
This is Bob. This is Bob's backpack. Looks like Bob's backpack is too heavy. Heavy backpacks can cause problems. According to a 2021 estimate, 96% of children in school are carrying way too much on their backs. In fact, 5,000 children every year go to the emergency department for backpack injuries, and more than 14,000 children are treated yearly for similar problems. So, how much does your backpack weigh?
Hi, Santa Susanna. I'm Julian Tanahara, and this week's Ponder on This is going to answer the age-old question, are student backpacks too heavy? Let's find out. Hi, what's your name?
My name's DJ.
Hi, DJ. How much do you think your backpack weighs?
I think my backpack weighs 5 pounds.
Can you put it on the scale, please? 7.6 pounds. You were pretty close. Hi, what's your name?
Taylor.
Hi, Taylor. How much do you think your backpack weighs?
13 pounds.
Can you put it on the scale so we can see? 14.7. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Keenan.
Hi, Keenan. How much do you think your backpack weighs?
Probably about 10 pounds.
Can you put it on the scale, please? 13.4 pounds, everybody. Hi, what's your name?
I'm Blake Schmidt.
Hi, Blake. How much do you think your backpack weighs?
A good amount, maybe like 100 pounds. I don't know.
Can you put it on the scale so we can see?
Yeah, sure.
17.9 pounds. You are very off.
I don't know measurements.
This wraps it up for this Ponder on This, and this just goes to show that Santa Susanna students are overreacting. Thanks, Jill. That's it for today, Santa Sue. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And press the bell to stay notified for future videos. Don't forget, follow us on our Instagram at KSSH.TV, where we post behind-the-scenes content and some of our favorite clips from past episodes. Thanks for watching. Have an amazing spring break, Santa Sue.